On December 5th, 1973, at a rifle range outside Los Angeles, a high-powered 30-caliber rifle was fired at a distance of 40 yards to try and open this master padlock. The master lock model number 15 sustained considerable damage, but did not open. Repeat, did not open. Whatever your protection needs, there's a master lock ready to do the job.